Before we get started, man, I just wanted to bring some light to an issue that the real Chucho is having, and I don't know if you guys are having the same issue or what, man, but he just says, what is this? It reset with the update. And what he's saying is all of his progression toward his legend stuff, it reset with the update. Now, I'm sure that there's probably a very simple fix for it. If there's not a simple fix for it, 2K support should be able to help you out with it, so put in the ticket with them. Also, you can tweet 2K support the same way that you tweeted us or what have you. Hopefully, they're going to see it, but I just want to try to bring some light to it. And if you guys are having that same type of issue, don't freak out. Just let me know down in the comment section if you're having that, and we'll try to get somebody to see it and get some notoriety to it. And also, what you can do down in the comment section, man, is today is the day we are giving away $50 in VC today. All you got to do is like the video and comment bars down below at the end of your comment. Put bars at the end of your comment. You're going to be entered in two contests. Number one, we're going to give away $50 in VC today. If y'all can get to 1,000 likes, we going to double it up, and we going to give away two people going to win today if y'all can do that. And also, if y'all just keep these videos up, keep watching them, keep doing everything like that, man, we going to give away a next-gen console at the end of the month. So if you haven't watched videos previously, if you're new here and you just now subbing, make sure you go back and watch all the videos from this week, like the videos, and comment on them so you can increase your chances of winning, because I'm going to choose a random video. So it could be one of the videos that got the least views, hint, hint, and then that way I know that way the people that really rock with me gonna win, man. But we're out of all that out of the way, man. Good morning out there in 2K land, man. Like I said, I just wanted to bring some attention to that and let y'all know that rocking with me, you guys are going to be, you know, we all winners and stuff, man. So, you know, that's how we going. I was trying to get to something here, but hey, here we go. Starting off with this, I wanna know how y'all feel about this. A Cardi says NBA 2K23 gameplay sucks and it's unbelievably boring. We just going through. He said the defense sucks and dribbling sucks. The delay for me sometimes makes the game unplayable. I don't know. I guess it could just be the delay. I don't know where he's playing from, but Blue played from the Caribbean, so, and he said the delay is cool with him, so I don't know what delay he's talking about. It's just not fun. The gameplay is a problem. Everything they added was a huge W, but the gameplay is shit, and it will be shit all year. This game will die. Sound like wishful thinking to me, but I'm rocking with the game. I ain't gonna lie, I think the gameplay is dope. I'm just gonna be real with you. Maybe it was cause I'm ass, but I done had a 90 plus win percent on every 2K since I started playing with Brute in 2K16. So look, I done played some games, and I've had games that I did like and I didn't like. It's your opinion. It's your right to have your opinion. I just want to know how many people share that opinion. Do y'all feel the same way? Do y'all feel like the game is bad? If it's good, are you enjoying the gameplay? Do you feel like he's just in a little bit of a nostalgia mode where, you know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes you want the game to be how it was, but it's just not how it was or whatever like that. So, you know, it is what it is, man. I don't know. I'm enjoying the game. But somebody did, what was his name? WSTKR says, he says, exactly, the only reason people are saying the game is good is because all the big content creators say it is. People just ride the wave, and as usual, when in all honesty, they know this game isn't fun. Well, I mean, that's to you though. I mean, it's like we'll talk about that in a second. Only people that enjoy this game are the ones that were trashed in the past and couldn't keep up. Now I could say, well, we'll say what we're gonna say in a second. It says this 2K has brought down the game speed and tried to put everyone on the same level. This game is terrible, boring. 20, I agree 20 is better than 2023, but you saying that those last two were better than 2023, it tells me a lot about what you like and what you like to do. I mean, I'm just gonna be completely honest with you. I thought that 2K22 was complete and utter shit. I didn't play that game that much. I really liked 21, but a lot of people didn't like 21 because they just complained that everybody could do everything. There was no role players and all that stuff. Even if I don't like a game, I try to make the best out of it. But 2K22, I just wasn't able to do that. After they sat there and cried and bitched the whole year and got the steals changed and then made it so we just couldn't even play no defense at all, it was tough for me to stomach the game. But it wasn't the game. I realized it wasn't the game that I didn't deal with. It was the community that I didn't deal with because it was just too much crying. Once I started playing the modded gameplay modes and doing those videos and finding my way to have fun with the game, I enjoyed the game a lot. But But at the beginning of the year, I just realized that it wasn't the game, it was the community that really had it, that put a bad taste in my mouth. And they cried about one thing, then when they took the steals out, they cried about that. We can't stop these little guards. And then we were telling them the whole time, trying to save them from themselves. If they take these steals out, you're not going to be able to stop anybody. And then that's exactly what ended up happening. And we still ended up with over a 90 win percent and beat near everybody that we played. So I just don't think that whole thing where if you like this one, then you just wasn't good at the other ones, I don't think that holds weight, because y'all said that there was no interior defense. First of all, we dominated in 20 in stage and in the park. 21, we dominated everywhere that we played on both gens, like literally 50 game winning streaks on both gens. And people said there was no interior defense. We played interior defense. There was no interior defense because you didn't put interior on your player or whatever like that. So we did that. Last year, it was really just zoom. And the dev said that they looked at that game and said that it does not resemble basketball at all. And they wanted to get away from that. And so when you looked at that game versus something like NBA Live, and you saw that game much more in many ways resembled real basketball, and you got to think that they are at the mercy of the NBA. So the NBA say they want a more realistic game, a slower game, something that resembles real basketball more. That's what they have to go with. The same way that when Live made their game, they came out and the NBA was like, you can't even put it out. So you know it is what it is. That's just how it is. So being at the mercy of the NBA with a lot of the choices that you make, because you're the official game of the NBA, it carries a lot of weight. So they wanted a more realistic game. That's what they ended up getting. It ain't the devs, it ain't the content creators, it ain't none of that. So the only thing I can tell anybody that doesn't like the way that this game is going, you either gotta adapt or adjust or just get the fuck out and stop playing, because it's not going back to how it was, because they've already told you that they want to push more in this other direction. Anyway, up next, we got the boy Downward. This, hey man, somebody said only run rec, only run zones in rec if you got a 4-5. Even then, rec ain't comp. You crump for the most part. That's true. Downward say, even with the 4-5, I ain't running no zone. Somebody tell me to run zone and run wreck and I'm leaving the party. I mean, it is what it is. Play the game. Like I said, we play zone because it's just the easiest way for us to play defense. It just is what it is. It's the easiest way. We play with a lot of randoms. So sometimes it's me, Brute, and then it's three randoms. Or it's me, Brute, Gambit, and two randoms. It's really hard to communicate with randoms and tell them, just somebody from the chat. I'm not saying random. It's hard to communicate with people in the chat and tell them everything that we want them to do, how we want to switch everything, and all of that good stuff. So sometimes, a lot of times, we play zone just to mitigate a lot of the mistakes. And that's even to the point to when we were playing Babysitting Simulator, aka letting people hang close in the wreck. We'll start playing man and just blow people out or whatever like that. But it is what it is. Like I said, I understand that people, you know, everybody want to play the game the way that they want to play it. And, they have different opinions on stuff like that. I got staunchly different opinions than other people. And I ain't got no problem with that person. I mean, they got a different opinion. They just got a different opinion. It is what it is. You're entitled to yours. I'm entitled to mine. And, you know, we both got to live in the same world. Only thing I got to go by is my experience. Only thing you got to go by is yours. So, like, I mean, and then some people just play by themselves, and so they can look better than everybody else too, so they can do what they want to, because they know if they play in a structured environment, that bullshit ain't gonna fly. You only get away with bullshit like a lot of people do because you play by yourself and stuff like that. So, like, I mean, it is what it is. Like, I definitely totally understand anybody's stance on it, but at the same time, zone is the easiest defense to beat in this game. Like, bro, you literally, zone, the way you beat a zone is you shoot your way out the zone, and everybody can make a character that can shoot. So if you're on a team, like, first of all, the whole thing where randoms play against teams, that's not real. Like, randoms ain't gonna play against no teams in this game. So if you got three or more, then you got three or four, you're probably not gonna play against another team. If you got five, then you might play against another team, in which case you should be equipped to beat the zone and do all of that good stuff, man. So that's just my opinion on it. If you hate playing against zone and you can't beat the zone with your five, maybe you gotta find a better five or something like that. I mean, it just is what it is. And then if you're a five that don't normally play together and you randoms, you shouldn't expect to beat a team that's been playing together. I mean, that's just how I feel about it. But we feel like we should be able to beat every team because we just competitive like that. But I definitely understand how people feel about the zone and all that good stuff, man. And like I said, zone gameplay, everything like that. Everybody is entitled to their own opinion. They can have their own opinion. I respect everybody's opinion. may not agree with it, but hey, I mean, hey, everybody can still, we can disagree. Me and Brute don't agree on shit, and we still good friends, and that's what I think that, and Gambit too. Well, we hardly agree on anything. Like, it just is what it is, but we play the game, and we, you know what I'm saying, we just leave how it is, man. So, I just think it's cool that everybody got their own opinion. I just hate when everybody try to act like their opinion is the only one, and theirs is right, and all of that good stuff. So, just play the game how you want to, but it's your right to play it any way that you want to, but just know that it's not your right to be successful playing it any way that you want to. That's all I got to say about that, man. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section, man. Is it just a bunch of whining and stuff, or are these things proper? Are these things that really do need to be addressed and stuff like that? I don't know. Do y'all like the gameplay? Y'all not rocking with the gameplay? Is it boring? Just let me know down in the comment section. I'm hollering at y'all next time. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Eazy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Oh yeah, make sure that y'all comment bars at the end of the video and all that, so you can be in it to win these things. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes. And also, like I said, my guy Coyote and my guy Dizmo, these two are my homeboys. They hate zone, but we run zone. And we can still be cool. Like, I don't get it. Like, I don't get this. Like, if we don't agree, we can't be cool, man. But then again, we are grown men with lives. So I get it, man. It is what it is. I'm gonna holler at y'all next time. Peace. Godspeed. Godspeed.